on the script for this video. Yay. I just got out of the shower. As you can tell, I don't have any time to really get clothes. It's fucking night time, obviously. That's when I fucking record my videos. Today's topic is about, today's topic is about why I think Pokemon will never fall while we're, like, until, until a few of the fucking creators of it die. I reckon it won't fall because, well, Pokemon is one of the most popular series. Pokemon is still, like, number, four in all of the world. It's in every single country, except for, I think, North Korea. And I don't know one single country that's like, oh, I don't like Pokemon. There's at least one that's in a country that's like, yo, Pokemon's the best, basically. But here's why I don't think Pokemon will actually be gone. Pokemon is one of the series that gets revamped all the fucking time. Whether they have, like, no concept of fucking Pokemon ideas, like, they just took Pikachu and, like, a black thing and mixed it together and made Mimikyu and made it creepy and made it a ghost and dark type, I'm pretty sure, or dark and electric or whatever. Ghost and electric, I don't know. But that's not just the reason why I think, like, they won't end Pokemon and, like, it won't fall. I think because of how much of a popular series, and especially with games like Pokemon Go, Pokemon Sword and Shield, Pokemon fucking Sun and Moon, even the original games, Pokemon Red, Pokemon Blue, fucking Pokemon Ruby, Pokemon Sapphire, Pokemon, what is it, Metal Obsidian, it's not even a game, fucking, I don't know, ooh, let me think of one, ah, fuck it, but you get what I mean, like, it's a game that, like, everyone follows, sort of, and it's a series that everyone follows, whether it be you're following the manga, which I don't think it has a manga anymore. I'm pretty sure it's just a TV show now. Whether you're following the anime, whether you're following the games, whether you're following just all the Pokemon in general, just watching Pokemon, playing Pokemon, walking, just looking up all the types of Pokemon, seeing if there's a new type, seeing if there's a new Pokemon, seeing if there's a new evolution, right? That's why fucking Pokemon's such a smart business. They like revamping old Pokemon. For example, they revamped so many of the original Pokemons, like, Gyarados, Charizard, I'm pretty sure Blastoise, and then same goes for, like, the introduction of Shinies. Shiny Pokemon was such a huge hit when it first came out. And I'm pretty sure it came out in the original manga, but no one even knew about it. But yeah, I feel like that is. Actually, no. I still got some stuff in my head to say. For instance, I reckon some of the Pokemon characters that, like, are well associated with Pokemon, like, that were, like, the main characters, like, obviously, Ash is pretty much, like, is the main character of Pokemon, at this point, like, you can't really re-establish him as a character. It was, like, so many people grew up with him. Then goes, like, they can never take out, like, Misty. They've got to do, like, one episode with her, one episode with Brock. But yeah, that's really about it. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did enjoy the video, please give it a big friends. I just hear my friend coughing. Adam, I can see you coughing. Alright. Hopefully I don't look like shit the next time I make a video, but never know. I'll be trying to upload more consistently, by the way. Especially when we're out on holiday, there'll be a fucking full series up there. Can't wait. But yeah, please subscribe, please. Like and comment. Also, please comment, please. I like responding to people's comments. I always do it, basically, even if it's a negative comment, like you can call me a fucking sugar cube. And I would be like, oh, yo, come on, dude. But yeah, have a good day, guys.